So here's a little look at what it's like when I'm animating.